Hi students, in today's session I'm going to discuss trick to find tetrahedral and octahedral voids from solid state chapter class 12 chemistry. Void means the free space or the empty space present in the unit cell, we call it as void. Tetrahedral void means the void which is present between four atoms, we call it as tetrahedral void. And octahedral void means the void or the free space which is formed or which is present between six atoms. We call it as octahedral void. Let us see first this tetrahedral void. Four atoms, right? One, 2, 3. Between these three atoms, still some space which is not occupied by this three atoms is left. This is empty space or void, we call it as. And what you do is, whenever we put one more atom on the top of this void, this void we are placing on the top of this three atoms, then still some empty space will be left between these four atoms. That empty space we call it as tetrahedral void. Means the tetrahedral void is formed between four atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, this is the case. 1, 2, 3, 4. These four actually are in touch with each other and forms a void. This void, what is this void? This void we call it as tetrahedral void. And coming to this octahedral void, which is formed between six pairs, means six atoms. Four atoms are in one plane. See here, empty space is there. What we do is put one atom on the top of this void like this. Four spheres are on one plane and just you put on the, suppose one sphere here, 1, 2, 3, 4, on the top of this like this one sphere, and the down of my hand, one more sphere down of this. Suppose this book, if you see this book here, one sphere, 2, 3, 4. These four are in touch with each other. Four sphere, 1, 2, 3, 4. What you do is, on the top of this book, one sphere, and the down of this book, one sphere or one atom. I mean to say, one atom, if you put between these six atoms, the still empty space will be present. That we call it as octahedral void. What is that? Octahedral void. See here, I am representing the octahedral void. Four spheres are in one plane and one is top, another one is down. Between these six, this void we call it as, what is this void? Octahedral void. Let us calculate types of voids in FCC. In our previous video, we already calculated the number of effective atoms in FCC is 4. Number of atoms is 4, then it forms a tetrahedral void, double the number of atoms, 2 into 4, 8. How many voids, tetrahedral voids it forms? 8. And it forms a octahedral voids, same as that of their effective number of atoms in FCC. How many number of atoms are there? 4. So it forms a 4 octahedral voids. Tetrahedral voids, double the number of atoms. Octahedral voids, same the number of as that effective number of atoms. Let us calculate first this octahedral voids. Octahedral voids are present at, actually these are present at body center, they form body center as well as edge center. Among these four octahedral void, one octahedral void is at body center and three octahedral voids is at edge center. Let us calculate how, first let us see how this octahedral void forms at body center. See, before drawing the structure, I'll tell you FCC, draw this FCC structure. In case of FCC, atoms are present at corners, all the corners. And face centers. This is one face, top face, right side face, left side face, down face, front face center and back face center. Total 6 face center atoms and 8 corner atoms are there. This is the FCC structure. Now how it forms the body centered octahedral void? I am going to explain. See, this blue color atoms, these are representing the atoms at face center. I am drawing this blue color atoms here, see, which are there at face center. Right. These four in one plane and this is in top and this is in bottom plane, means from down. And this is from top. These six are in touch with each other and it forms the void exactly at the center of the body. And this one we call it as octahedral void at body center. What is this, students? Octahedral void at body center. Only one body center is present. So number of octahedral voids at body center is how many? One. Clear? Now let us see how octahedral voids forms at edge center. See here, these two corner atoms and this one blue color atom which is there at face center and this blue color which is there in back side face center. I am drawing here corner, this corner atom and top face center and back face center atom. In the same way, in the top unit cell, same way atom will be present at the face center and atom will be present at the back of this face center one more here. Got it? If you see, these four are in one plane. These four are in one plane. This is from top and this is from down, means bottom of this forms a void. This void we call it as octahedral void and this void exactly it forms at the center of the edge. Got it? Two corner atoms and this face center, these four are in one plane, means one is from top, one is from bottom, exactly forms the void at the edge center, Like this, how many edges are possible in a cube? 12 edges are present and each edge is shared by 4 unit cell. So each edge contribution is 1 by 4. So 12 into 1 by 4 which is equal to 3. Total number of octahedral voids at edge center is 3 and at body center is 1. Total number of octahedral voids is 4. Now let us see the tetrahedral voids. Now let us locate this tetrahedral voids. This corner atom which is in touch with this face center and this is back face center, and this is its left side face center, means this corner atom is in touch with these three face center atoms. I'm drawing here this corner atom, and top face center atom and back face center atom and left side face center atom. These four are in touch and they forms a void. This void we call it as, what is this void, students? This void is tetrahedral void. How many corners are there? How many corners are there? 8 corners. And each corner atom forms one tetrahedral void. And see, this void is completely present inside the cubic unit cell. So its contribution is 1 only. 8 into 1. Because each corner atom forms one tetrahedral void and its contribution also 1. That's why 8 into 1 is 8. Total number of tetrahedral voids, how many are there in FCC? 8. So FCC forms two types of tetrahedral voids, two types of voids. One is tetrahedral, other one is octahedral. Tetrahedral is double the number of effective atoms and octahedral is same as that of the effective atoms. And octahedral voids forms at body center as well as edge center. Tetrahedral voids forms near to the corner atoms. I hope you like this video. In next coming videos, I am going to do still more tricks. I hope you already subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.